Welcome, everyone, to MEW's Spring Stampede. Tonight, we are live from Newark, New Jersey at the Prudential Center. This should be a hell of a show before Mulelution this coming next week. And we have a big wave. We're going to open up this show.
The following contest is a table match. Making his way to the ring from your darkest fears. Weighing in at 220 pounds, L. Moore.
Boo! Let's get a you suck chat here in the live chat. You suck, you suck, you suck, you suck, you suck, you suck, you suck. Well,
Elmo
is here. He did beat J Money Jeff, all right. But Macho is gonna have his back here tonight. As also, we'll see J Money Jeff here in the main event here tonight, facing Curious George for the MEW Intercontinental Championship. There we go. It's time for some lucha as Macho Studios
and his opponent. From Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 220 pounds, the luchador Macho.
Let's go, Macho. Come on, you can do it for all of us in the live chat. And there we go. He jumps on the trampoline, and he's ready to beat the living hell out of Elmo. And this tables match is underway. As we got Macho, and Elmo reverses that. What a nice move there by Elmo. But who do you guys have winning the live chat? Elmo or Macho Studios? Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, what a move there by Macho. What are the rules of this match? The first person to go through a table, the first person that does go through a table will lose, as the person that throws the person onto the table will win. So if Macho wanted to win here, he would have to throw Elmo or do a move to get Elmo through the table. That's the only way you can win this match. Oh, reversal there, and we got Elmo. Oh no. Oh, what a takedown there. Oh no. All right, Macho. Oh, what a move. Now, and there's no pinfalls in this match. No pinfalls. So, all you can do, there's no submissions in this match either. So you just have to get your opponent through the table. All right? And oh, no. Oh, that was close. It could have went really bad there. His head must be hurting after that. Now, what match are you guys excited for tonight? Also, I will run down the match card right now. Macho's bringing the table to the ring. After this match, we will hear from Will Smith as he will say, there's another stipulation he's going to add. And he'll announce that after his match. And then after that, we'll have the finals of the men's number one contender tournament yet to be revealed as this is being recorded on Saturday. We will find out the finals tonight on my live stream. This is being recorded Saturday the 9th. And oh no! Let's go! Macho! Nice!
Here is your winner, the luchador, Macho!
Macho! Macho! Macho! Macho! What a hell of a way to open up this show! Macho got his redemption! Elmo can go kiss his ass goodbye! Will Smith! And here he comes. Also, what a hell of a way to open up the show as we had Elmo get his ass beat by Macho Studios. And here's Will Smith. He said he's going to announce what the other stipulation is for his match with Chris Rock at Mulelution. I believe we know now that Chris Rock is not here tonight. He is pressing charges right now, I believe, for the slap heard around the world at the Oscars. But yeah, guys, if you do not know it, Mule-lution, we will see Chris Rock versus Will Smith, Three Stages of Hell, and the to-be-announced stipulation that he's about to reveal.
Yo, in the Mule's live chat. Yo, here in the live crowd here in Newark, New Jersey. Sing-alongs, I'm going to introduce what the stipulation is through a little song. You know the words, let's go. Now this is a story how I beat the living shit on Chris Rock. And I like to take a minute and just sit right there and say how I got banned from the Oscars. And Newark, New Jersey, sticky a minute. Well, I'm about to announce my stipulation, my second one. Oh yeah, because it's Jada Smith.
Who's that? Jada Smith! What the fuck? Jada Smith! What? Jada Smith? What? Oh my god! What?
Chris, I already know you wanted to talk to Jada Smith. You know what? If, Chris, you know what? If you do win the Three Stages of Hell match, I'll let you sleep with her for one night. What about that, Chris? Yeah, fuck it. I'll let that happen.
It's time for our men's finals of our world championship.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the cyborg Victor Stone.
But yes, Jada Smith will be on the line at Mule-lution as well as the Three Stages of Hell match. That is just the most craziest thing I've ever heard. Can you guys agree here in the live chat? It's really crazy. But after this match, we'll have the Paw Patrol versus Tyler and a Mystery opponent after this match. As we're going to determine who will face the world champion at the next pay-per-view. Oh no, we all know who this is. Here comes Pingu. What a force he is.
And his opponent from Stillwater, weighing in at 640 pounds, Piper.
Pingu is an unstoppable force. I'll tell you guys that right now. Like, did he see what he did to Ryan Vasquez on my live stream last night? Or the other night? Man, this dude's a beast. And we all know who's going to make it to the finals once we saw him do that. And this match is underway. As we got, yep, Pingu. Oh no, this is a squash. Uh-oh, Cyborg! Oh my goodness! No way does Cyborg already take him out on the outside of the ring. Who do you guys think will win this match, Cyborg or Pingu? I have money on Pingu, unfortunately. I want to see Cyborg win, but unfortunately, I think it's going to be Pingu. He's been probably one of our most unstoppable people yet, along with Judy Hopps, which, if you don't know, she got eliminated from the women's tournament. And reminder, later on tonight, our women's finals will be Raquel Gonzalez versus Lindsay. The winner will face Lori Loud at Mule-lution next week. Oh, they're out the outside of the crowd. You need to get back in the ring. Nah, you ain't gonna let him escape that quickly. And what a shot there by Pingu. And I think he's on the turnbuckle. Oh, what a reversal there by Cyborg. As he's gonna, oh, a kick there. And there we go, Cyborg. Oh, what a move. And a neck break, not a neck breaker, but a natural selection. He's going to the top rope. Oh no. Pingu. Oh, he missed. He missed. And Cyborg's going to pick him up. Uh-oh. DDT. This should be a hell of a match here. And he's going for the cover. One, two, kick out two by Pingu. Reminder, later on tonight we'll be announcing their shows for May and their last show of April. Uh-oh. He's going to pick him up. Uh-oh. Oh! That could be it. One, two. Kick out there by Pingu. Wow. Oh! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Pingu. What's he thinking about? Oh, my goodness. He botched that. Uh-oh. Oh, what a takedown by Pingu. Uh-oh. Oh. And he's sideboards going back to the ring. Pingu's back in the ring as well. Uh-oh. What is Pingu thinking about? Oh, man. Oh! What a move. I think Pingu's ready to hit his finisher, I believe. He's thinking about something. Dude. All you need to do is finish him, and Cyborg is lost. What? Yep, Pingu didn't think about it right. Uh-oh. Cyborg, uh-oh. What a hurricanrana there by Pingu. Oh my goodness. Pingu just knows how to hit these hurricanranas. Oh. Uh-oh. Pingu has Cyborg. Oh no. Oh. 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 Oh, what a punch there. They're going back on the outside, I believe. No, Cyborg. They're up. They're in the crowd again. Oh. What's Pingu thinking about? And yep, there we go. We're going back into the ring again. Uh-oh, Cyborg has Pingu. Oh, that might be it. One, two. Kick out two by Pingu once again. Uh-oh. What a power bomb. One, two, three. Pingu goes on. What a hell of a match.
Here is your winner, Piper.
That is Pingu's most toughest challenge yet. And that was a hell of a match there by Pingu. So we'll see Pingu face the world champion at our next pay-per-view, which is going to be on May 26th. We'll announce that at the end of Mulevolution. And we are back to the show. And as we are coming back, and oh no!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from New York, weighing in at 163 pounds, Ringman!
Riders here, yep, the Paw Patrol have arrived. So, the story behind this match is that, well, Tyler and Ryder, they were in a Royal Rumble-style match with one of the spots to get into the steel cage match last week at Money in the Bank. Well, let's just say that, Ryder didn't like Tyler, so they're now sort of beef, and Ryder brought in Chase along with himself, so Chase and Ryder can beat the living shit out of Tyler. And figure Chase, and here he is.
And his partner, from the nearest nightclub, weighing in at 220 pounds, Ruby Holmes, Chase the Dog.
Chase is here. My goodness. Who will Tyler's misery opponent be? We'll find that out in just a few minutes, but Here we go. So, reminder, after this match, we will have the finals of the women's tournament happening after this match. Our main event still to come tonight will be Curious George, A-Money Jeff, for the MEW Intercontinental Championship. The winner will face Big Tiger MEW Mule Lucian next week, live from Charlotte, North Carolina. Well, and everyone, we're going to be announcing the shows for May. Every show except for pay-per-view next month, so be on the lookout for that, everyone. I'm also going to announce our April 29th show as well. Wait, here comes Tyler!
And their opponent, first, from Windsor, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 220 pounds, Tyler!
Tyler is here! Wow! We're going to find out who Tyler's partner is. Yep, his partner in a few seconds. Who is it? Oh my god! No way!
And his partner from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Bad Boy Duncan!
Dog is here! Wow! No way! No fucking way! It's Tyler and Duncan! No way! And we're about to get this match underway with Ryder and Tyler in the ring! And the match is underway! This has been a blood feud. Also, guys, I really mistake for the AEW looking stage. I will be working on the AEW stage. I'll promise that, everyone. Now, I think we might debut that on April 28th. Alright, guys. So, on April 28th, we'll reveal and we will debut a new stage. I apologize for being lazy to not making it, but let's just not talk about that. We're also making new titles as well, guys. You know what? The new titles will debut at Mule Lucian. Alright, guys. So, our next show, Mule Lucian, live from the Spectrum Center in Charlotte, North Carolina. Thank you for the sold-out crowd we have. We are so ready to bring this amazing show to you guys here in North Carolina. After this match also, we got some breaking news. We will hear from Kenny Omega. I believe we have something huge about to be announced for the TV title. And it's about something at Mule Lucian. So, but yeah, okay, everyone. How's the show been so far, everyone? Have you guys liked it? Have you guys not liked it? Here in this live chat. As it's Duncan versus Chase right now. What a suplex there. Duncan. Oh no, I think Chase is struggling. Chase is struggling, oh no. Duncan's gonna bring him back up. And Chase reverses that with a kick. And, oh no, alright, Chase is going for the front, what is he thinking about, and he's tagging Ryder again, so we're gonna have Ryder in the ring with Duncan, and Ryder, this is like the first time, we've seen Ryder wrestle on like a show. I mean, last time we saw Chase, he was getting his ass beat, alright, by Tyler. That was at Stantmania Night 1. But also, we'll announce our next pay-per-view after Mule Lucian, which will be next week, by the way, if I haven't told you guys so many times. But we got Duncan and Ryder in the ring right now, and Ryder versus that. What an elbow to the face. And Ryder, Ryder might be out by that. Tagging to Tyler. What's Tyler thinking about? Oh no. Ryder. Uh-oh. Chase ain't liking that. Uh-oh, there's a reversal there. Ryder, my bad. Tyler, Ryder, who cares? Uh-oh, he's going to the top row. What's Ryder going for? No pins yet. That's shocking. Uh-oh. Oh, Tyler versus that. Reversal there by Tyler again. Ryder versus that. Oh, what a toss there. And Ryder. DDT by Ryder. I think he's going to go for the cover. And here we go. One, two. Kick out a two by Tyler. Kick to the back there. Ryder's going for his finisher. Uh-oh. Will he hit it? Oh my goodness. What a move. Tyler, there's booze in the crowd. Oh, I think that's it for Ryder. To the cover. Chase. Oh no, and Chase. What a move there by Chase. I think Ryder isn't looking good. Ryder to the reversal there. Ryder's going for another. Ryder, he's going to take the tag to Chase, I believe. Yep, we got Chase in. Yeah, Chase showing he's the doggy he is. To the outside. And they're going to go to the outside now as Duncan and Chase are fighting. And oh no. The hardest part of the mat. Hardest part of the ring, my bad. But they're going back into the ring, I believe. Chase, you have to hit one more. You have to hit one move and you can go for the pin, dude. Reversal there by Duncan. Come on, Duncan. Come on, Duncan. You got this. Uppercut. And there we go. Chase. I think they're going to make a tag. What a reversal by Duncan. Duncan's trying to finish off Chase here. And Chase reverses that. Oh, my goodness. Chase. Chase, you could have went for the cover there, just saying. But Chase was just one. Duncan. Hey, Chase. Hey, little Poochie. Can you fuck off? Hey, little Poochie. Tyler. Here's what. I think that was the RKO. What? Oh my god. What was that? What a power slam. And Duncan just wants to finish it here. A reversal by Chase. Booze here in the crowd as Chase. What is the submission in? He reverses out of that. And Duncan. Elbow there to the face. And what a clothesline. Chase, you have not went for any covers yet. I don't think Chase knows how to cover. I don't think he does. A leg sweep there by Duncan. As Ryder wants to get tagged in. And what a slam there. I believe that was the angle slam. And Duncan gonna bring Chase back to the thing. Yeah, he's going for the tag there, but there's a tag to Tyler. And they're going to... Oh, my goodness. What? Oh! This is awesome. This is awesome. This is an awesome match here. Chase is taking a lot of spots. Chaser. Oh my god. Chase, cover him. Chase, you need to... Tyler, can he get his redemption? What a move there by Tyler. Chase might be out and done if he wasn't before. Chase is out there. It's Chase. DDT by Chase. Oh, no. Tyler! Tyler is fighting out of everything here tonight. Oh, no. What? Oh, never mind. But, DDT there by Tyler. And I think that is it. Oh my goodness. What a toss back into the ring. Into the cover. One. And Duncan. This match will never end. Oh my goodness. Chase. This might be it. Talent Ryder. Fuck you. And He wants to go for the pin. No. I think he wants to go. Nope. One, two, three! Tyler and Duncan win!
Here are your winners, Tyler and Bad Boy Duncan!
What a hell of a match here, Duncan and Tyler. What a hell of a match. That was a hell of a match here. We gotta give props to Chase, though. We need to give props to Chase, as he sold well for them, too.
All right. Are you telling me that piece of shit, good old JR, stole my title? Is that hyperbole? Because that's just something you'd never think about, because he's nothing compared to what I am, because I'm the best belt machine, and no one can stop me. But you know what, JR? You're not the only one I'm pissed off at. And you know what? There's someone else I'm pissed off at. His name is Matthew Grantland. He doesn't deserve no more chances, because he's that piece of shit. But you know what? I'm going to be nice for one night, because at Mulution, JR, I challenge not only you, but Matthew Grantland to a TLC match for the television championship at Mulution. But you know what? I said I'd challenge you, but I talked to the mule before I came and cut this promo, and you know what? It's signed. Me, Jim, Matthew, TLC, Charlotte, North Carolina. And you better know, you two marks. You better know I'm the belt collector around this house. And I'm going to steal the television championship. And then you know what? Hey, Curious George. Hey, SpongeBob. I'm coming for your titles. Oh, hell, even Lori Loud. I'm coming for your title, too. I can't break rules. But you know what? I'm just that damn good. And I'm the best bout machine here in M.E.W.
And we are back, as here comes Raquel Gonzalez.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Texas,
Rachel Gonzalez.
We see Raquel squash the hell out of Mandy Rose at Set Mania Night 2. Can she do the same thing to Lindsay? We'll see. We'll see, okay? But the Paw Patrol got their comeuppance by Tyler and Duncan, and now the Paw Patrol will be going to find something else to do. And after this, we'll hear from Adam Cole on his loss at last week. And here comes Lindsay. There's Lindsay.
And her opponent from Canada, Gorgeous.
Well, I mean, we just see Tyler wrestle. How ironic, the match after that, we see Lindsay wrestle. And if Lindsay wins, the couple's gonna have, the couple's having a good night, you know? And this match is underway, as Raquel has the upper hand already. But, yes everyone, after this match, we'll hear from Adam Cole, and our main event still to come tonight, it's going to be Curious George defending his Intercontinental Championship against J Money Jeff. We also still have the Mule Squad versus Kami Andrade and Butch still to come as well. Representing the Mule Squad is the Mule himself, Bugs Bunny, and the one, the only, Cody Rhodes. Oh, what a move there by onto Raquel by Lindsay. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Lindsay. Oh. Well, everyone. Also, we got some breaking news to announce. It's Kenny Omega. Of course, he's no longer champion. Jim Ross is your television champion. And Jim Ross will defend his television championship at Mulution, when it's going to be JR versus Kenny Omega versus the number one contender, Matthew Grantland. We'll see that at Mulution in a TLC match, by the way. Uh-oh. Lindsay. Oh, what a... Oh, and she still doesn't. Uh-oh. Oh. Uh-oh. What's Lindsay thinking about? Oh! Uh-oh. What's Lindsay gonna... Oh, to the arm there of Raquel. Uh-oh. We'll either see Lindsay or Raquel Gonzalez face Lori Lyle next week at Mulution for the women's title. And if it's Lindsay, that's going to be a rematch for Lindsay. As Lindsay was in that Fatal 4-Way last week. One, and Raquel kicks out at one. I already know Trey Lucado is probably going sit mode here in this live chat as his girl is wrestling here tonight. Uh-oh, oh. Oh, what a slap onto Raquel. Uh-oh. Oh, oh. Alright, Lindsay's going to the cover again. One. Another kick out of one by Raquel. What a kick there onto the back of Raquel as well. Uh-oh. Oh, what a takedown. Uh-oh. Kick there to... Uh-oh. Raquel has the cinch. Yep, Raquel is the finisher in. Oh my goodness. Lindsay. What's Lindsay thinking about? Power bomb by Lindsay to the cover. One, two, three. Lindsay's going to Mulution.
Here is your winner, Gorgeous.
We'll see Lindsay versus Lori Loud at Mulution for the Women's Championship. Here comes Adam Cole. the former AEW World Champion. Well, here's your former AEW World Champion. Well, last week didn't go well for him. I mean, Adam Cole, he beat Macho to become the inaugural AEW World Champion at the Ascent Mania buy-in. And then Adam Cole defended it against, well, he defended it against three other people. Against Keith Lee, he defended it against, well, same person, SpongeBob and Kermit. And, well, hang on, guys. Boom! And Adam Cole had defended his title in a steel cage, and it didn't go well. And, but before I say anything else, here we go. Adam Cole, baby! But Adam Cole has some words to say about his loss.
So last week, I was in a steel cage match, and I was defending my AEW World Championship. Well, it just didn't turn out the way I wanted it to do, because thanks to Kermit, I lost. I lost my championship match to SpongeBob SquarePants. Like, I lost to a sponge, a fucking item I lost to. Why? Why? Why does a freaking sea sponge win the world championship? I really do not get that. That is just, that's denial. Like, why does that happen? Well, you know what? You know what? You know what? I deserve one more chance. And you know what? You know what? That's going to happen because at AEW Mewolution, it's me versus you, SpongeBob. No stipulations. It's a normal match. Normal wrestling rules. No bullshit. No cheating. We're going to sell this in an old-fashioned wrestling match. And you know who's going to win? You know who's going to win? It's going to be me, Adam Cole, baby. Because this has been Story Time with Adam Cole, baby. So it looks like we're getting SpongeBob versus Adam Cole. Normal rules match at Mewolution for the AEW World Championship. Now we're going to go backstage where C Wrestling is with Comment 167. Which also up next is the tag match. I'm here with Comment 167. And I just want to talk about, I want to ask you something, Con. What's your feelings on the Mule and how he's treated you here at AEW?
Try me. Try me, Samuel Vlogs. Who names their person Samuel? Like, who looks at a kid and says, Samuel? Your name's not even a name. It's like Sam and Mule. You're a Sam Mule, is what you are. Freaking Samuel Vlogs! That's the Mule's fault! The Mule! Hashtag blame the Mule! The Mule did this to us! Samuel! There's nothing cringier than what's about to happen other than Samuel Vlogs. God, this guy. Have you seen some of the videos that this man sends us? Like, what is that? What is that? What is that freaking stuff that he sends? What is that Mickey Mouse con house? Whatever that garbage was. Samuel Vlogs, I called you a mule for a reason. You're an ass!
We'll send it back down the ringside.
You're an ass!
Come on! Come on!
This is a message from the emergency alert system. The Mule has issued a mark warning, effective immediately, because all of you guys are marks, and you guys suck. And the Mule has arrived.
What the hell? What the fuck? What the hell? Oh my God! Come on! What the hell? my goodness.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Greensboro, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Mr. Mackie Samuel, the Asian Nightmare.
What the motherfucking hell's going on? Like, honestly. What's going on? Like, really? The mule did all this? What the hell is he doing? Like, hey, look at that. He thinks he's Triple H over here. And he just spit water out of his mouth. Like, what the hell is he doing? This is a new side of the... Yeah, this is a new side of the mule we have not seen yet. He wanted to reveal it at a certain time, and I guess tonight's the night he wanted to reveal it. As we got the mule, he's here. He's ready to kick ass. What an impressive entrance.
That was very creepy.
Y'all ready for this?
Uh-oh. Here's Buzz Bunny.
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, Briggs Buddy.
That was very odd, okay? The mule has debuted a new entrance. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Uh-oh. Cody's here. He's here. Cody Rhodes. Uh-oh. The American Nightmare is here. Because yes, wrestling does have more than one royal family.
And their partner, from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
Cody's here. Uh-oh, Andrade's here now. With Zelina, maybe? No Zelina. No Zelina.
And their opponents, first, from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, Andrade Cien Almas.
A callback, Andrade Cien Almas. We're the same theme of AEW, but still, Andrade's here. He showed up in a very weird way. Here's how. So the mule was facing Butch, okay? And then the mule got attacked by, well, Andrade El Idolo. Akon Brung and Andrade. And that's why he's here. Yeah, that's why he's here tonight. Uh-oh. You know, it's all about the Butch. He's here. Butch is here.
And from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds,
When the balls come out, I go simp mode. Whoa! My father said to embrace the lucha.
Hashtag blame the mule. The mule did this to us.
So
Samuel,
you did
this. You
adrenaline, Amazon, something, con man. He wants to open a can of whoop ass on him.
This match is underway. And so we got Andrade and the Mule in the ring. A long collar tie-up. I need the Mule. What a move there by Samuel. Oh no. What a natural selection by the Mule. And Andrade's gonna get out of that. And the Mule has a lot of offense in this match. What a suplex. One. Not even one. The Mule kicks out of that. Now. He's going to tag in Butch. And the Mule might go to the outside. That must have hurt by the Mule. One. Kick out one by the Butch. I was about to say myself. That ain't true. Oh no. Oh my. Butch. What a reversal there. They kick to the back. Butch is going to bring him up here to the turnbuckle. I need to make a tag to Andrade as they're going to go for a tag team move. And Andrade is hyping himself up. Kick there to the face. And he's going to get out of that. And a belly to belly by the Mule. And he's going to, never mind. What a leg drop there. Oh no, natural selection again. And he's going for his finisher already. Oh my goodness. Twist of fate. Known as two. Kick out a two by Andrade. Oh my god. That was known as the twist of shame. That's what the Mule's calling it, guys. The Mule, and here, Cody Rhodes! And, what an elbow drop there. And Cody Rhodes. Oh, no. What a move there. He's going to reverse that. What a sweep there. And Cody and a Butch is coming into the ring again. What a kick. Cody. He's going to get him. And he's going to go to the rope. And he's going to, they're going to call up for a second. And what another kick. And here we go. Cody. He's going to make a tag to the Mule again. Another selection there. Another natural selection. And he reverses that. And the Mule. Butch looks like he's going for the bitter end. And the bitter end. Cody won. And Cody saves the day for the Mule, as the Mule would probably not kicked out there. And I believe, what's going on? Butch won't make a tag to Connor Andrade. He pushed them back, and we're finally going to see Bugs Bunny here in the ring, as Bugs is hyping himself up. He knows what he's going to do here. I think it's time for Khan to be in this match soon.
Oh, my goodness. Khan is just waiting. Oh, reversal there by Bugs. And what a clothesline. And he's going to go outside the ring. Uh-oh, they're going to go Bugs and... Oh, Bugs and Butch on the outside. Oh my goodness. Oh, to the guardrail. You gotta get back in the ring. Bugs. Uh-oh. Getting back in the ring. Oh. He's gonna get back into the ring, and I believe Bugs is going there as well. And I believe, oh, Khan! Khan's in the ring! And what a punch there to Bugs Bunny! Another punch to Bugs Bunny, and another punch to Bugs Bunny! Uh-oh. Oh, no. Khan. Oh, no. Oh, what a leg sweep there by Bugs Bunny. And he's going for his finisher already onto Khan. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Boo. Together. One. Two. A kick out two by Khan, man. Oh, my goodness. Uh-oh. Oh. Khan's in control, and I believe he's gonna... Oh, no. Oh, to the leg. Onto the left leg. Or the right leg. Depends what way you're looking at it. No, no. Oh, what? Khan's submission in. Oh, no. Oh, never mind. He gets out of that. And Bugs Bunny kicks in there. Bugs. Oh, kick to the nuts. Uh-oh. Bugs. Another reverse there by Bugs. I mean, Khan. My bad. And, uh-oh, Khan has a lot of energy here tonight. And Khan's going to signal for it. He's in the other one. Oh, Bugs. You have Kai. I think he feels like hitting. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. The worm! The worm by Khan, man. And I think that's it. One. Two. What? How's it not over? How's it not over? But, uh-oh. Oh, no. Attack to Butch again. Khan's buddy. Oh, no. Another kick there. But, coming up after this match will be, well... After this 3-on-3 match, we will have Ryan Vizquez's Fuck You to Mickey Mouse celebration. As Mickey Mouse is no longer here in MEW. And Butch wins!
Butch wins!
Here are your winners, Andrade Cien Almas, Pete Dunne, and the luchador, Connor.
What an impressive victory here for Butch.
Coming on down
the ring,
195 pounds.
Andrade.
Yeah.
What's the meal doing? What the fuck? Oh my God, the mule! Oh my, a twist of shame on the Bugs Bunny. What's going on? What the hell? Who is this?
It's time for Molly.
Wait, what the hell? Oh my fucking God! Whoa, no. What the fuck? What the hell? What? Mule just fire buzzing Lola? And fire Lola for Molly? Like, what? The Mule says this. Cody, you're replacing that son of a bitch.
Bugs, we only accept winners, not losers. And ever since you've gotten here, you have not won a match. And yes, we hate losers. And you're a loser. Your wife, Lola, she's a loser as well. But if you're asking, why is Molly here? She's here to take the place of Lola Bunny. But she's going to do something that Lola Bunny couldn't. As she's going to be at the top of the mountain of this women's division. And Bugs, I can't do it at Mulelution because I got another piece of shit I need to deal with. But down the line, probably soon, I'm going to teach you a lesson. And I'm going to tell you this right now to all you stinky ass crowd, you stinky ass marks here in this crowd. Because Newark, New Jersey is nothing you should be proud of living in. This is a shitty town filled with shitty people like you. And last thing I'll say, me, Molly, Michael Jordan, and Cody Rhodes, we're known as the Carolina Circle. If you appreciate the Carolinas and you're nice and you're a winner and not a loser, if you're a winner, you can come in. If you're a loser and you've not won a lot and you look like a loser, kind of like all these people here in this live crowd, you can't join this group because we're the Carolina Circle and it's just beginning. Oh, Hangman's here. He's here. Hangman out of pace. We didn't really expect him to show up here. Let's get a cowboy chant. Yeah, cowboy shit chant here. Cowboy shit. Cowboy shit. Cowboy shit. Cowboy shit. Cowboy shit. I wonder what Hangman Adam Page is here for. Maybe he has something to say to a champion. Maybe he's open an open challenge. Maybe. Well, we don't know what we're about to hear. But I'm wondering, why is Hangman here? Also, very crazy to hear that the Mule is formed with Molly, Michael Jordan, and Cody Rhodes, the Carolina Circle. How's this wonderful crowd in Newark, New Jersey doing tonight? And give me a hell yeah if you're having a good time in the live chat of Samuel Vlogs, aka Piece of Shit Vlogs, because he's wrong about what he said about Newark, New Jersey. This is a great town. And there's a great city named Charlotte, North Carolina that I'll be in next week. Because, hey Cubs fan, I seen you became the United States champion. And on my way to the ring, I seen Samuel Vlogs, which was coming back from having his match. And Samuel told me, hey, Hangman, Cubs fan's going to defend his title against 5 other people in a ladder match at Mulelution. And you know what? You're one of them. So, right now, this is why I came out here. Cubs fan, I wish you good luck, and I wish good luck to everyone else. Because let's do some cowboy shit.
It's time for Ryan Vesquez! He's here! And here he is. Ryan's here! Well, Ryan feels so happy he can relax now in the MEW as well. Mickey Mouse is fired. He's no longer in MEW. Yeah, because that asshat is out of this company. And what Ryan's here to do tonight is to celebrate, you know? What does Ryan have to say?
We have gathered here to not celebrate Mickey Mouse. We are here to send a big fuck you to Mickey Mouse. Minnie is still here. And Minnie, if you're hearing me from backstage, tell Mickey I said fuck you.
and I'm going to come to his house one day and take a big pile of shit and put it on his doorstep. I'm going to tell you how we got here, though. How Mickey's not here anymore. Well, this piece of shit, Mickey Mouse, he came out one day and he was using my same gimmick, same intro, same everything. And then I thought to myself, this dude's trying to copyright me. So, you know what? I filed the claim, and it finally came through a few weeks later when we had the trial last week. But before we had the trial, you know what? Me and Mickey had a match, and he won. Well, I hope he knows that he was using cheating tactics to win. And then I challenged Catboy to a steel cage match where I beat the living hell out of him. And then on a live stream, I lost to Gecko. But, hey, Gecko, you think you squashed me? No. We were in that Iron Man match, and you only won 4-3. We tied that shit son of a bitch up. You're thinking you were beating me 7-0. That ain't gonna happen, Gecko. But I'm moving on from you, PJ Pesks. Earlier, I heard Heyman Adam Page came out before I came out, and he said that there's gonna be a United States Championship ladder match. And there's 4 spots left. Well, you know what? I'm entering into the United States Championship ladder match at Mewolution. Good luck to you, Cubs fan. Also, good luck to you, Hangman. See you at Mewolution. AMAW presents Road Rager live on April 29th, live from the HEB Center in Cedar Park, Texas. Tickets go on sale on April 21st. Then on May 5th, the Cinco de Mayo Clash, live from the Forum in Inglewood, California. Tickets will also go on sale on the 21st. Then on May 12th, we'll make our Chicago debut at the United Center for AMAW Spectre, the First Dance. Then on May 19th, live from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, it's AMAW Hell in a Cell at the Fiserv Forum. Then the AMAW Mewolution main event. Next week, we'll see Samuel Vlogs face the Connor Ball Connors, Common 167, an unsanctioned lights out match to close off the show. Then we will open Mewolution with a hell feud that we've seen since the Oscars. We'll see Chris Rock versus Will Smith in a 3 stages of hell match. Then the second stipulation, if Chris Rock wins, then he'll have Jada for one night. Also, SpongeBob SquarePants will defend his AMAW World Championship against Adam Cole in a normal sanctioned match. Earlier tonight, Lindsay won the AMAW Women's Championship No. 1 Contender Eliminator Tournament, and she'll get a chance at the AMAW Women's Championship as she'll face the champion Lori Loud at Mewolution. And earlier tonight, Kenny Omega laid out the challenge and has been accepted by our champion, Jim Ross, as we'll see, well, JR versus Kenny Omega versus the number one contender, Matthew Grantland, in a TLC match for the Television Championship. Also just been signed an 8-man battle royal. The competitors will be revealed at Mewolution, and the winner will receive a feature shot at either the Intercontinental Championship or the United States Championship. Also just been signed, we'll see Molly, the newest member of the Carolina Circle, face Lola Bunny in a backstage brawl. Also coming out the Iron Man match with Ryan Vasquez, we will see Gecko accompanied by Catboy and Owlette face Pat McAfee. And as previously mentioned, we will see Cubs fan 16 defend his United States Championship in a ladder match. He'll be defending against Hangman Adam Page, Macho Studios, Ryan Vasquez, Chase, and Teddy Pig. Then some breaking news. This Sunday, on Easter Sunday, we'll have a special Easter Sunday edition of the buy-in, as we'll have the Mewolution buy-in this Sunday. More matches for this will be announced on my live stream on Saturday night. Then, live on April 21st at 8 p.m. Eastern, we'll have AMAW Mewolution live from Spectrum Center in Charlotte, North Carolina. Thank you for the sold-out crowd, and this will be live on YouTube.
For our main event.
The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall and is for the Intercontinental Championship.
What the hell of a night we've had so far, and uh-oh. Here comes Jeff.
I ain't got your money.
Need to get you that money.
Money.
You got that money.
Have you got my money?
Here's Jeff.
Tell me where's my money.
Jeff is here. Let's go. Let's go.
What you talking about? You
ain't Jeff is here.
Here. Better get it fast. A homie you can bet. I'm gonna show you something.
Also, about Jeff, well, he was in the ladder match last week. Well, let's just say because of Curious George, he couldn't win. So Curious George is your new champion. We're about to see them face off of the title. Reminder, the winner of this match will face Big Tiger at Mule Illusion next week.
Need to get my money.
What hell of a card we have for Mule Illusion as well, guys.
Easy, easy come, always easy go. Ask somebody, cause they go.
Uh-oh. And here's your champion, Curious George. Look at that title on his waist. Oh my goodness. Is that just jealousy or what? But Curious George is here. And this is for the Intercontinental Champ. Yeah, you know, Intercontinental Championship. My bad, I was boxing there in the last set.
Introducing the challenger from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Babe Candyman Jeff, the ladies' man.
And here's Jeff. Look at all the signs in the crowd. Oh my goodness.
Introducing the champion from New York, weighing in at 130 pounds. He is the Intercontinental Champion, George.
And we got Curious George here with his championship. He's going to give his title to the ref here. As the ref, he's going to go and show it to J Money Jeff. That's what he wants. He wants that title. And this is for the Intercontinental Championship. This match is underway as it looks like they're going to have a bone collar tie up here. And earlier, not long ago, we announced that on April 29th, we will see MAW Road Rager live from the AGB Center in Cedar Park, Texas. Tickets will start being available next week. Same thing for the next show on May 5th, the Cinco de Mayo Clash live from the Forum in Inglewood, California. Tickets will be available next week on MAWCIX.com. As we got, one of it there by J Money Jeff. And hopefully Jeff does win this here tonight. As everybody's rooting for Jeff here in the live chat. Let's get a Jeff champ. Jeff, 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 Jeff. You got this, Jeff. Come on. Oh, what a move there. What a kick to the back here. Oh, Curious George. He reverses that. And Curious George to another kick. And he's going to go for another natural selection. Oh no, got the leg. Oh, that must have hurt. Oh no. Oh, ho. Come on, Jeff. Oh, what a move there. And Jeff, oh, what a reversal there. Come on. All right, uh-oh. Jeff, he's going to pick him up. Oh. George hits the ropes, and Jeff's going to put him to the turnbuckle. Oh, his head hit the turnbuckle. He's going to lift him up to the top rope. Oh, no. What is Jeff thinking about? Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh! What a... Oh, my goodness. What a crucifix. Oh. Jeff. Oh, Superman punch by J Money Jeff. He's lining up for the spear. Oh no! Come on, Jeff! Spear! Spear! Come on, Jeff! Go for the cover! Go for the cover! It's your moment! One, two, no! Curious George kicks out. Come on, Jeff. You had him. Oh, come on, Jeff. Oh, what a leg sweep by Curious George. Uh-oh. Curious George, a DDT. Oh, no. He's going for his finisher as well. Oh, no. Oh, no. Reverse it. Reverse it. Oh. Oh, bro. Jay Money Jeff does kick out of that. What a hell of a match. This is awesome. Oh. This is awesome. As all. Oh my. We are all rooting for Jeff here in this match. Oh, kick there. And Jeff. Oh, what a punch there. And he takes him to the outside of the ring. Jeff's going to go to the outside. The ref's going to be counting here. Oh. Reminder that the winner of this match will face Big Tiger at Mule Lucian. And oh my, are they going to the crowd? Are they going into the crowd? Oh, never mind. And they're gonna, just going to be, oh, what a chop there by Jeff. Oh, no. Oh, no, still steps. Oh. Oh, to the hardest part of the ring. Jeff, you got to get your opponent back into the ring. And they're going to go back into the ring. As Curious George doesn't look good. Superman punch! Come on, Jeff. To the cover. One, two. Oh. He had him. Come on, Jeff. Jeff needs one more spear. One more spear, I think, will do it. Come on, Jeff. Oh. Come on. Oh, no. Reverse there. Oh. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, what a toss. Oh, no. DDT. Oh, no. You can't lose that. One, two. What a kick out again. This is an awesome match to close off the show. Oh, no. He's going for his finisher. Oh, no. Come on. Reverse it. Oh, no. Boo. Retains. What a hell of a showing from Jay Money Jeff. That's probably his best match here in AMAW thus far. Jeff, even though you lost, Jeff, what a hell of a showing he put. So next week at AMAW Mulelution, it's going to be Curious George versus Big Tiger.
Yo, get this motherfucker in the mental asylum because he's on some coke right now because he thinks he's going to win. He thinks he's going to be champion for a long time. Look at his little monkey ass looking like a cross-faced motherfucking coward. You know what? You know what, little monkey ass? Little two-faced monkey little goblin? Well, I accept the challenge. Good luck to you, Big Tiger. But to you, Curious George. You're right about you being curious. Because you're going to be curious when you're in that prison cell because you're on some coke right now. You're going to be curious when you don't have that title around your waist anymore. Because you got to get that money. You got to get that money. Before we go, one last reminder that our next show next week will be MAW Mulusion on YouTube, 8 p.m. And also, just been signed, I did not make the graphic, we'll see Big Tiger versus J Money Jeff versus the champion, Karrueche George, in a triple threat title match for the Intercontinental Championship. We'll see you on Sunday night for the Mulusion buy-in. See you, everybody.